Recording more often. There we go. I'm gonna do my intro all over again. So, welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide Ultros League 3 Practice Race with JS and GokuBlack. Alright, let's do our customary scroll through the flags. We are debating things in the chat. And yeah. Okay, now that all the scrolling is done, see what happens. GokuBlack is... We're waiting on GokuBlack and see what he thinks. He forgot TOV setup. So we'll be getting started shortly. I want to take care of something real quick in the chat. There, that's done. All right, now we wait. Don't have any coffee with me right now, but that's okay. Andrew Ratchell, you should get yourself a soda stream and make your own. Wonderful. Lightly flavored sodas. I have moved beyond Bublé. Okay, while we are waiting, I will be right back. Okay, and we're back. Well, I'm back. Thank you. Alright, so... I think GokuBlack is almost ready. Timer is working. Good. It likes to reset itself off of global hotkeys, which I find annoying. I don't know why it does it. All right, GokuBlack gave the GLHF. And timer has started. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Got half price shopping. So, open for an EXP egg. We get some decent stuff, we'll consider Kefgat Narsh. Jacket, interesting. Minerva, alright. We are now considering Kefgat Narsh this early. Alright. Oops. We are definitely gonna do Kefgat Narsh, having that Super Ball. Yes, Magus Hat. Really wish we could have a Cat Hood right now, but... actually, maybe we can. We're not gonna sacrifice stuff to get a Cat Hood right now. Let's grab some potions though. Earrings? Earrings. Alright. Let's suit up. Fight outside. Oh, I should have safety saved. Run. Oh my goodness, please run. Please run. Okay. One of them got out alive. Sketch. Oops. Okay, he can't waste time with this anymore. That was a multi-minute time waste right there. That's good. Second Minerva. That I can't use. Makes me sad. Garbage. We'll just hold off on that. We do have half price shopping coming up. Thank you. curing, X potion. Alright, we're taking the risk. We're gonna try and grind a fight or two. Cat suit. It's better than what you're wearing. Oh, thanks, Kalar. Buy two pairs of earrings. Take one more grind fight. Ooh, stunner. Oh. One more level, or one more set of levels for Realm. Hopefully the Yeet Lizard doesn't stop me this time. Alright, Yeet Lizard. Stupid Yeet Lizards. Your ring, that's actually really good. Good enough that Realm gets it. City itself. Soft. Magic brush. Good sellable. Mediocre sellable. Garbage. Good. Tempting, but no. Do I need to? Not really. Magic brush, yeah, we can sell you. Go check out this. If we can get a good piece of gear here. Safety save in case it's garbage. I'll take it. Grab one. Alright, you can be Hyperist, Atlas Armlet. Ourselves another free check and a little bit of half price shopping. Do grind fight along the way. Come on. There we go. Nice, second Hyperist. What do we got? Grab a flash. Garbage. Never hurts to have a couple. Alright, let's go take care of this. It's been staring at us. Red cap. Interesting. Can Yeti wear a hat? Yes, he can. Alright, Kefka at Narsh. Let's do it. Alright, Yeti is not a character. That narrows it down to Jador, Esper Mountain, and Edgar's World of Ruin check. And Ancient Castle. Or Engine Room and Ancient Castle. Haha! There's Strago again. Gonna give this to Yeti and her. No, we're not. Not this fight. Yeti, you're slow. Thank you. Ew. Okay, yeah, let's just dump this now. That was not good. What? that. Definitely not a fight I wanted. But yet, here we are. There we go. Alright. It wasn't terrible. Wasn't good either. At least have something good. I can live with that. That, not so good. Oh! Grab an extra mag hat. That's gonna have to be acceptable. Alright, Yeti. Ooh, let's see. We'll just have to go with that for now. Oh, this jerk. Alright, that's not so bad. And goodbye, Yeti. Fingerblade. No. That is why you safety save. Let's see what else we got going on here. Horse armor, earrings, tiger fang, towel robe. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I just realized I gave up a mod charm. But Tower Robe will get the job done. There we go. Oh wait, I'm right there. hello to my next check. Genji helmet, that's good. Never hurts. Never know. Guess who's getting a hero ring? And as I get stuck on every single corner. Oh, the jerk. Whatever, let's do this. Where you going, buddy? Alright, you're gonna just be a jerk. Ew! Skip two, that's good. Man, that sucks. Bad pattern. Now here's a fight we can work with. Good fight, good fight. Watch this be your standard dead check. Alright, Esper, I can live with that. Absolutely. Oh, and let's get Siren back on you. Hey, Kirks. I am taking routing choices. JS and GokuBlack are probably not taking. Alright, RNG Cave, let's do this. It's been a while. Oh, this was a double. Three. Alright, we got a double. Five. Alright. Nada. Six. This could be a double. No. 11. Double. 14. 17. 18. RNG Cave and I, we're kind of buddies. I feed the RNG Cave, the RNG Cave gives me stuff. Though every once in a while the RNG Cave likes to play with its food. What is that? 19. Come on, RNG Cave. 20. Alright, let's do this, RNG Cave. Yeah, see? Dinner time. Really, Yeti? You really had it out for that Soul Saver. Knock it off, Yeti. Alright, we are going to RNG Cave from here. Or no, not RNG. What am I talking about? RNG Cave. Shiva. Just learn bolt 3? No. Jador's gonna be my next closest check, so let's do that. then we'll hit the Esper Mountain afterwards. Let's see what kind of garbage we got in the shops. Be nice to find an offering. Slash all abilities. This fight is worth good EXP, so don't be a jerk. There we go. Bolt 3 is learned. Excellent. You already have excellent magic, so... something to go with that bolt 3. Wrong target. Well, it worked out. One down. Alright, and now we switch over to Flash. Go-Go is useless. We already know his stats are gonna be garbage. Don't have very many exceptional skills. Yeah, garbage stats. Alright, we have glowing stones available. We have 20,000 available, no thank you. Said we were gonna go to Esper Mountain. Let's go to Esper Mountain. Then we can do Edgar's check from here. Yeah, definitely Edgar's, because that is a double character check, and we know Yeti is blank. Yeah, we'll give you some Seek. Stone. And sleeping bag up. Oh, we are forgetting about one other check. And that is Fanatic's Tower. Something I'd rather not do. Ooh, under shield. Let's slap that on. It'll give you the Genji. So this seed has definitely turned into a character hunt. Sure. Sure somebody's already done this. Is good. Keep to the Hawkeye, buddy. Vargas and the Pooh Bears. Yeah, we got this. Just cook them real fast. Thank you. You do edit rock twice to get a second check. Dead check. Great. Actually, here, have a red cap up your strength a little bit more. That will come in handy later. Kinda need both three. I'm really hoping this check is live. At least be an Esper. Garbage. Okay, you were packing. Siren, yeah, keep a siren. Dirty fight. That's a Magus Rod. Magus Rod, good. We need Magus Rod. An additional Snow Muffler, which nobody can use. As for the... Armlet, not going to object. Vanilla Katana Soul. Perfect. Okay, Oh, I totally botched that. Player edge? Yeah! Guess what Edgar's doing? So my biggest problem right now is my biggest problem right now. So I am thinking you're going to have to do Fanatic's Tower, much as I don't want to. It's the insane choice at this stage of the game. Guess what? That offering is going on you for now. Same thing with Atlas Armlet. You will at least be able to swing. Oh, and just to check. No better weapons. So we do have some major problem fights. I'm thinking we kill the dragon on the way up. Alright, yeah, we're fine. Yo, Jeremy Arroyo, thank you. That is very kind of you for the 12-month sub. And all those hours watching me make a fool of myself. Glad I could provide you with quality entertainment. Okay. Interesting, because we have dragon boots. The best shenanigans channel on Twitch. There are shenanigans going on. And I do eventually plan at some point getting myself a new rig. new computer and all that fun stuff. Better for streaming, and then I can go into, like, playing MechWarrior 5 again and streaming that. Really want to be able to stream MechWarrior 5 and do another speedrun. Not ideal. Who's maybe Terra will have like throw. That would be awesome. Oh, it's the next one. A whole dragoon waiting in here. Oh, I should have stripped the Yeti. We can worry about that in a moment. Ooh. Promotion, huh? I recently got one, too. We're hitting a shop. It's on the way to where we're going. Damn. We got some armor now. Ooh, and you. Thank you. Do I go for skip today? You know what, chat? This is a question for the chat. Do I go for KT skip today? You got one yes. Got two yes. Third dragon, KT bosses are gonna be nasty. Upping their progression by taking on a third dragon. Consensus is skip from two people. I'm sure Hefe is lurking in the background, maybe Ficta or Javinator. Come on, guys, more input. Do we go for skip? Alright. That's happening. Alright, fine, that's happening. On. Good thing you don't care too much about that, even though it hurt. You know, Bidez, I'm feeling the same way with what happened to me at my job. Alright, Madwin. Ooh! You can have Madwin. Shiva. Oh. And Terra, you want Siren. Move item from the eye. No, you're dead check. Alright, we're going for... No! No! No, 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 no. Of all the times to crash. Thank you. Alright. I have a scimitar. Alright, we didn't lose too much time. Silverthorn, that has been happening to me on a regular basis. I blame the SD2SNES. Strago, just kill them all. Oh yeah. Edgar knows what's up. See, that's the thing, I am using real hardware. Check your local flea markets. Let's see. Madwin. Shiva. Take Seraphim. You get Siren. Yeah, that's a dead check, so let's warp out. Free check. We are still committing to skip. We'll just have to figure out if we're going on the Esper end of things. This is... You're definitely cracking this open. Of garbage. Kalar, you got 3 or 4 NES? I have one, and I somehow misplaced it somewhere. I have no idea where it is. I wish I did, because I'd start playing Captain Skyhawk again, or Snake Rattle and Roll. I don't need that. Chicken soup. Character number 7. All right. Sword tech. Now this is the second seed in a row Cyan had vanilla sword tech. Sometimes I question what's going on. garbage Ultros. The SNES Classic. I got one of those. Alright. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna hit Mount Zozo. Kill another dragon. I know it's just a waste of time, but I want to get myself a bum rush. Should have bought a sniper. Red. Dice. Actually, no, I'd rather go for damage consistency on you. Hard choices, people. Hard choices. Okay, so on top of going skip, I leave this to the chat. Dragon Dice or Hawkeye with Edgar. Hawkeye or Fixed Dice. Those are the choices on Edgar. I'm not doing it for strats or anything. I'm just letting you guys pick what weapon he has. So we got one for Hawkeye. got one for dice. Kirgzy, what do you say? We might not get a chance to see how Hawkeye performs. But it will perform well. No, Edgar has Dragonhorn Dragonbears, but the weapon is either Hawkeye or Fixed Ice. Hawkeye acts like a powered down sniper. So we got two for Fixed Ice, one for Hawkeye. I disagree. Oh man. So we got two for Hawkeye, three for Fixed Ice. Kirgzy, come on. Pick something. We have a tie. We need a tiebreaker. Someone else needs to jump in and put in their input. So you're at level 39. Hello. This is a fight. Let's get my murder on. All right, you're a jerk. There's your performance of Hawkeye. There we go. Yeah, or lances do get the bonus for having more jump plus jump bonus. But we don't have a lance. We have Hawkeye and Fixed Ice. Well, Hawkeye is currently doing pretty consistent damage, so we'll stick with Hawkeye then, being that nobody's going to tiebreaker it. Alright, we need one more Esper. Do I have any quick fights? Yes, I do. Sabin. Sabin will open some stuff up for me. Oh, wait a minute. No. We got a better check that we can do than grabbing Sabin. Yes, but we don't have an Aura Lance. We have a Hawkeye and Fixed Ice. You know, I never really did Atma Weapon jump. I've never tried that. Does Atma weapon benefit from the jump status? Oh yeah, it should. Oh, this is a crap fight. Let's see if we can end this quickly. Nope. Okay. Really, you still do the trade-off? There's my KT skip, and we are level 42. We can do Edgar. Oh, so I'm thinking Edgar Terra together. up to center path. Realm is going to be able to take care of herself. Where are you? There you are. I don't even think I have calmness protection except for life 3. Ooh, Cyan is definitely going up the center path. Yeah, this is an Ultros League 3 seat. And the ever so rare Bum Rush. I'm expecting Goku and JS to be finished soon. Oh my god, those KT bosses are gonna be a monster. Realm should be okay by herself. Oh, let's see. Google Charm. Atlas Armlet. Oh, and let's double check my Espers. We got Siren. We got Phantom. Ouch. Alright. You definitely center path. You can solo. You can... No, we're gonna make it you. And Mule. Kinda scared what kind of can of worms I opened up with taking all those extra dragons. Okay. This is what we call dumb luck. This could hurt. Alright, we're fine. Good EXP right there. Real good EXP right there. Alright, sleeping bags. Team chest. Chest number 101. Soft. Through his armor, or his, shell. Huh. Unless those were crits. I shaved the Yeti with a scimitar. You know what? You are front row, so we are gonna snow muffler you. Tunnel armor. Well, because I decided to do some of the longer checks and do some other stupid stuff like get KT skip. Not like that. Oh, dumb luck. knows, maybe something nasty was that inferno spot. Like spicy chicken. Hey, Delassa. Just having some fun with this one. Nobody else has finished the race yet. But we're getting there. We are almost there. Finally starting KT at 142. Tile tap was a little bit sooner than that. Offensive-wise, we're pretty good. I mean, like, we're dragooning with a Hawkeye. We got Terra swinging, offering Scimitar, which is kind of silly. Edgar, Strago, Realm, Cyan, Go-Go. There we go. How you doing, Delassa? That was bad. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? FX zone. Alright. Well, you just start casting Bolt 3. Start doing your thing. Come on. Yes. There we go. Fire up the bum rush. Just getting off work? Yeah, I feel that feeling. Alright, so Terra has Siren, so we can just fire that off of her. That's fine. As for you... Thank you. Oh, I don't like that one bit. Alright, nobody got hit. Don't be a jerk. Alright, we're good. Yeah, Hawkeye does alright for itself. So the big problem with this upcoming tier is getting the damage on Girl. Well, we got access to stuff, so I'm not overly concerned. Ooh. Thanatos theme, I think. Well, I know it's Secret of Mana. You know what? Icky. Alright, we're fine. Just play it safe with the meteors. Silly me. That. All right, so we have to wait for Realm to, Realm's turn. Good timing. Thank you, Delassa. Mantra inputs is RLRLXY. Getting ready on time here. What? Eh, we're fine. Finished hilariously in first between myself, JS, and GokuBlack, even though I took the long way around to get here. Really? I overtook both of them in the tower? That's hilarious. Don't tell me he's still fighting Kefka. Wow. The extra levels paid off. Oh, that's just funny. Alright, guys. Let's go on a little raid. Lunar Chimera is running the Rolling Runner's Choice. Which has unfortunately gotten renamed to Living Seed. So let's go say hello to Lunar Chimera and see what kind of hot garbage Lunar is running. Lunar is just starting KT apparently, so it's going to be what it's going to be. Or starting Final Kefka, I should say. Well, anyways, everybody, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this one. I had fun with it. All right. Peace.